Now let's get back with the hottest topics. DJ Malone and Ebony Kiara.
Remember where you heard it first.
Chi-Town Urban Radio.
Isn't it soothing too?
And Leah, her birthday was like Monday.
Yeah.
So happy birthday to the late and great Aaliyah.
What
belated birthday.
What do you think would happen if she would have been still alive?
This question always baffles me because everybody gets so intense on this topic because they're like, oh, if Aaliyah was alive, there'd be no Beyonce, blah, blah, blah. First of all, not, and this is not me being biased, being a Beyonce fan, because I've been an Aaliyah fan also. I just feel like Aaliyah's music was different from
what
Beyonce was doing at the time, or even, I think she still was even with Destiny's Child at the time. I don't even think she went solo at the moment. I just feel like they would have been in their own lane, and they still would have probably, I feel like Beyonce still would have been Beyonce, and Aaliyah just would have been in a different lane from that. Just like Beyonce and Rihanna. So, you know, they don't have the same type of music. So I think they would have just, I think Aaliyah would have been big in her own, in her own lane with her own music, most definitely.
Okay.
So,
yeah.
I mean, she's still alive. I believe she would have had hits. Definitely. Most definitely. More hits than she already had.
What do you think as far as Biggie and Tupac, where do you think they would be at?
I actually think rap would probably have taken a different route than it did if they were probably still alive. I don't know if there would have been like the Migos. I mean, it probably was. I don't know. But I mean, I just feel like everybody would have took a different. I don't know.
Make sure you follow at Chi-Town Urban Radio.
Better follow me.
At DJ Malone Pro. And at Ebony Kiara.
No doubt.
And use the hashtag Chi-Town Urban Radio.